Tama mo, effort na lang, selfie stick.
Naka-selfie.
Hey!
Sino ka selfie stick?
Yan? Hindi, yung sa ako.
Based on the collections of paintings we saw, you can tell Mr. Amorsolo takes interest in portraits, sceneries, and events. His finished landscape work depicts events that have occurred, and his portrait work is very detailed and lifelike. It appears, however, that the portraits are commissioned because it is finished with color. We saw a lot of sketches, some of whom appear to be a series that seem to depict progression. The majority of his finished work happens to be portraits. He is a very skilled and detailed worker. Many of his sketches seem to be sceneries and landscapes, and the other half seem to be studies. Juan Luna seems to like painting scenes that have depth and perspective. Most of the work we saw had a sense of dimension, and he is very talented in expressing it. He also has many paintings on different human interactions. Each of his work involving people seem to tell a story. Juan Luna is known for being a very eccentric person, and you could see it in the way he paints. His facial work isn't as detailed as many painters like Fernando Amorsolo, but his work is very expressive and raw. His work has a very rough feeling to it, while his grasp and perspective is very clean.